also has Theo Ratliff, whom he likes a lot. I think the key there is to get Lindsey Hunter to be more consistent at the point guard, because Allen Houston, of course, Joe Dumars are solid.